welcome you in an orphanage living pearl. With great gratitude to God, that for a long time He spoke us about it and put a desire in our hearts. We prayed for opening orphanage about 16 years, in which there is an urgent need for our society. Many orphans are in Ukraine, officially over 100,000. In our area of 109 disadvantaged families and 300 crisis children. In December of 2011, they registered and opened as a private institution, orphanage mixed type for preschool and school age, Living Pearl. You see children rooms now. This is room for boys. Before you saw the girls' room. 4 boys living in this room. This is our corridor. 4 girls living in this room. In an orphanage, children live aged from 3 to 18 years. It is good to understand that God bless all this work, provides, give all the necessary. Of course, there are immediate needs, but God is never late. Children came back from school. It is always a happy moment because they hurry home. They say in school, we go home. They never use an own lexicon word orphanage. Here they are welcomed by nannies. And they learn here, go homework. Study and play. Every child has a dream, which we record on the stand and pray about it. I would like also to emphasize that no one of kids come here from Christian family. Those kids don't know about God before they come here. First of all, with God's help, we are trying to inculcate love to Jesus. We open with them not only scientific books, but the Bible also, and teach them to pray and to love Jesus. Gradually, they become part of the local church and helps in the service. It's Ina, head of the orphanage. I am in the orphanage now and under the very big impression. We were here 3 years ago when there was nothing, only some plants. I am very surprised at how they could all arrange it for 3 years. And kids are very well maintained, they have all they need, they are cheerful, happy and live like a family. I am very thankful to God that He found He there to sponsor. Welcome everyone to the orphanage Living Pearl. It was registered in December of 2011. It is a great miracle because we are not hoping for a quick registration, but God made a miracle and state registrates did this very quickly. We are very pleased that during those 2 years we have released in families 23 children, and today we have 15 children who live here. Very happy for each child, as we believe the child is a pearl in God's hands, which He firms. Here you see a toilet room, toilets for little and big kids, shower for little kids, for boys and for girls. This is a courtyard of orphanage. This is a dinner room. Children like this place because here our chefs cook very tasty. Here is Chef Tanya. It is often called Mom Tanya. Delicious Ukrainian borscht. This is food unit. There is situated charity center exit next to the orphanage, where the rehabilitation of people who have drug and alcohol dependent. We do our best to help. We pay special attention to prayer and her power. We believe that only Jesus can give full freedom. Those are their bedrooms, those are toilets, shower, and boiler rooms. This room has different uses. Room communication, prayer room, snacks and lunches room, and also it uses like purchased because then go sauna and where men are going each Friday. There is also a swimming pool. It is on disinfection now. Але ефективно використовується. The area is a half hectare of land where work just started with our plants. We are planning green spaces, garden and breeding farms. This is female part. It is room where women who want to free themselves from alcohol and drug dependence spend their time. It's their toilet and bathroom. It is their bedroom. This room is for communication-dependent people with wheelchairs. Those people also work here. Provide fire food for boiler. Like this, undergoing rehabilitation people who already receive freedom.